Yes.
Is this the Tate household?
Yes. You are?
My name is Dr. Morrison. I'm here answering a call for Clara Tate. Might she be your daughter?
Yes. She's mine.
Why'd I say that? It's a lovely necklace you have there.
Thank you.
My mother had one that was very similar.
Come in, doctor.
Thank you. Hello, Clara. I'm Dr. Morrison. I heard you're feeling unwell today. Can you tell me what seems to be going on?
It's been like this for 3 days now. Never seen nothing like it. Picked that up about a week back now. Some small flea market a few hours north of here. Didn't know why. Jewelry, I suppose. She always does like to look pretty. Well, I'll let you get to it. I'll go make us all some tea. So you two can get acquainted.
Miss Tate? Miss Tate? Clara, can you hear me? Clara? Who am I speaking with? They said you weren't real. They said it was all in my head. But I knew. I knew you were the one that tortured my mother day and night before she ate that bullet. Stop playing with this poor girl. Show me what you really are.
Thank you.
Clara.
Who are you? What are you doing to my house?
I'm Dr. Morrison. I was called here to help you.
I saw things. Horrible things.
What things, Clara? What did you see? It's all right. Nothing's gonna hurt you now. Your mother called me here, too. Clara, where's your mother? Clara, what is in this box?
Doctor. Your team.